This that fire, that fire, that fire, that fire. Making her way to the ring from Grenoble, France, Sophia.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And I'd say these women definitely look ready to get this one started.
So am I, Michael. I don't think I've ever seen these women give a poor performance. And I'm willing to bet tonight will be no different.
This that fire, that fire, that fire, that fire.
I'm the type of chick, blow a mill for a kick blow. Grands on the kick, slip the roofs off the 60. Money like a drug, and I'm looking for a fixie. Cost to play peekaboo, broke eyes off me. Open your box, let me see what you got, boy. Is you a Greg Street Clark Kent type, boy? Phenomenal. I know the shorties in the hood gotta honor you. The way he laced them, I had to embrace him.
Here is your winner, Sophia.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end. And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
Folks, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.
Big-time singles matches on deck here at Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And to build on that, when it comes to the women's division, I'd say it doesn't get much more exciting than this.
You are right, Cole. This one should be great.
Tonight, it's that simple.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.